And as you can see, as we get closer to the Boo National Forest, there's layers and layers of rock trails. So this is going to take a while. Maybe by the end of season 12, we'll have it all filmed, huh? One truck at a time. It's hard enough driving one truck, let alone two. It's fun though. I need an extended challenge. Besides all my trails. These are fun. I love my trails. And the deer and other animals are comfortable with them too. And nature. So, I think I'm just gonna leave them there. I think I have a nice touch. Yeah, yeah. Hyrax are good for all-round tires, but as far as soft terrain, the deep woods are where it's at for me. As far as mud tires, I like Swampers and Boggers. I haven't tried any of the other tires yet though, so you never know, that could change. There's where your Gen 9 almost fell off the cliff. And the Bronco. You're supposed to go super slow. And roll into it. And the filming probably does this no justice. The camera is not level with at all. It's actually sitting on a hill, looking down at me. Look at the deep woods just flying, dude. Look at the sick tires. We're gonna cut across the shortcut we recently made. Climber. Such a cute little cabin. I wonder who lives in that. this one particularly wider.